push tonight to save a piece of Caymanian history. This is government gets set to remove and relocate the Clayton Nixon home on Goring Avenue in Georgetown. The home seen here was donated to the government by the owners for preservation. The traditional Cayman-style cottage was built in the early 1800s. It was facing a threat of demolition to make way for the Citrus Grove 2 development. The building is listed on the National Trust Register of Historic Buildings. Culture Minister Dwayne Seymour says the home will be relocated to the Mission House property in Bodden Town. The cost of procurement for the relocation and construction works is estimated at $39,000. A medium and long-term plan will be developed for the use of the house after it's relocated.